Sam, this is Die Hard. Dead men explain how to use the cuffs, right? Use them to check the location of the incinerator. Getting to the incinerator will be anything but easy. Move around and change the angle of your map to gain a better understanding of the terrain. See if you can't pick a path to your destination. For this order, we've provided you with a number of suggested routes as well. Ultimately, though, it's up to you to decide how you want to proceed.
Sam, I don't think I need to remind you, but every minute counts when transporting corpses for disposal. 48 hours following cardiac arrest, they go necro and become a fresh PT to make our lives hell.
President Bridget Strand was the symbol of American Reconstructionism. Even with the country shattered and its people scattered to the four winds, she never stopped believing they could be reunited. People held on to their hope that America would rise again because they believed in her. We believe that this country can be rebuilt. America lives on, together with Bridget's undying spirit.
Pleasant journey.
This one's for you. Today's a good day. Just you, yourself, and me. Keeping on, Sammy boy. Sam, he's our man. Just a bit further now. So that's the place, huh? Oh.
Hello?
Assigned. It was hooked up to you when we found you in the crater.
But why is it here?
Because it's flagged for disposal. Central Knot's gone, and our headquarters along with it. Because that thing didn't do its job. It's all in Igor's logs.
But it's still alive.
It can't be repaired, and it can't survive outside the pod. Pity it if you want. But the decision has been made. It has to go. The director approved the order.
Position. I have to move before they realize I'm in here.
Sam, if one of those things eats you, it'll trigger a void out. You'll come back, sure, but the surrounding area will still be a crater.
I got an idea. Effective. That's it. Do your thing.
See that crater? That's what's left of Central North City. Bridges HQ, too. Nothing but a hole in the ground.
Thanks for the help. This one's for you.
Thank you.
Well, enjoy it. At least while it lasts. All right, let's go.
Center.
Sam, come back to the distribution center. Check the location on your compass.
Either of you made it back. When someone with Dooms hooks up to a BB, your feelings and memories cause feedback, like with a speaker. It amplifies fears and stress, and runs the risk of taking you to a place from which you will not return. I'm sorry, but this BB has been pushed beyond its limits. Disposal is the only option.
Sam, get cleaned up and come to the president's office. We need to talk.
Sam, I thought I told you Dooms and BBs were a dangerous combination. Huh, perhaps a shower is in order. You're still covered in Kyralium. Don't want the president to see you like that.
The hell you talking about? She's dead.
You're upset. Is this about BB-28?
Go fuck yourself. I'm not your errand boy.
Well, in any event, it seems it owes you its life.
No, we owe the kid our lives. You too.
As you say, I shall look after it. Give my regards to the president.
Hey, It's almost time to go, Sam. Here. It's a dream catcher. Wear it when you sleep, and I'll keep the nightmares away. I'll always be with you.
Clean up, wash all that Kyrellium off, then come to the president's office.